Ben, we have just arrived, as you can see, from a very long flight. Yeah, you're looking tired, Bev, no offence.
Well, I should be tucked up. We're
just flying in the airport here. And then, Bev, we are going to see the Phantom of the Opera.
No.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
If we can get on this bus. Hello, Knife and Nick. It's Nick. We just got on a coach sort of thing to New York Central, and if you listen in the background, there's not only one thing rattling, but two things, and it's yeah, interesting. That was reasonably priced, but you can tell. Turn around and you're going to see Grand Central Station for the first time. What do you think?
Totally awesome,
dear. Totally awesome. Yeah, so just arrived in New York. We're busy walking. I'm going to quickly go and show Ben the Chrysler Building. And then we're going to go to Times Square. Ben, just turn around. And what building did you see? That's not the Empire State Building, that's the Chrysler Building. That one, just there. It's quite large. As you can tell, there's Bev, and there's the building. Bev, what's this one?
This is Grand Central Terminal.
Indeed it is. That is a station. You know what the weirdest thing is? That's not even the station itself. Let's carry on, Bev. Come on. Let's see the actual terminal. Because this is just the entrance hall. It's crazy. American flag must be done. Wow. That is quite something.
What?
That is that is the way to do a station and a half, isn't it, Bev?
It is, yes.
Happy coincidence. Hello, Bev. Hello. Happy coincidence. I've taken you to the New York Library. It's the building just on the left there. You can't see it very well in the camera, but it's this lovely, lovely, lovely English building. I couldn't tell you that. But also, Bev, one second. We also get our first close-up look at the Empire State Building. Right, but that's not where we're after. We're after Times Square, so we've still got to hurry on in that direction.
Well,
it's H&M,
this way.
Not so good. So, Bev, we're making our approach to Times Square. What are you expecting?
I'm not
ready. Well, there it is in the distance. You can't see much of it because it is glowing. They're just flicking on the lights for the night. Bev's in a little bit of a mood because she's really tired, but you've just seen the Phantom of the Opera. What did you think?
Alright.
You're very tired, aren't you?
It was good.
Okay.
I understood
what it was about. But
thank you anyway. No, it was good.
Singing
was
great.
And my bag is sitting right here.
Nobody's
here.
There's the bag. There's the number. Do you think we can get it?
No.
We're just getting a ride through the streets of New York.
This is pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
I want to ride my bicycle races.
guys. We are.
Hello, battery.
I can't even see your face. Don't worry, I've got plenty here. We are in New York at midnight, top of the Empire State Building. This is what all the fuss is about. It's not so much a fuss, it's pretty decent.
I should have my glasses.
So, Beverly.
Yeah.
What happened last night? Because we haven't actually videoed for about 4 or 5 hours.
We got engaged.
Yeah.
So I'm just a little bit happy. Just like as much. See my snazzy new ring.
Oh, out of focus. Just 1 second. Hold it there. That's gross. It's a foot.
White gold, 18 carat. Not too bad.
Yeah. Does it fit?
No. It's too small and I can't get it off my finger.
Oh no, what a shame. You have to be, you'll have to be with me forever.
Oh no.
Oh, what? That's the New York skyline. Oh. That's pretty cool. Yep, that's the view from the hotel. Not bad. And there's in the distance just there, is the Empire State Building. Which, as some of you may know, well, maybe one or two of you may know, is where we got engaged. Awesome. Bev?
Mm-hmm.
Guess what we're up to today?
We are going to Central Park.
Yep.
But first we're going to go have breakfast at Tiffany's.
Yep.
And then going to Colorado.
There's a few things between that. So we're probably going to go on a boat tour.
Seriously? To the Statue of Liberty?
We can do, but that one's really dull.
Oh, okay. Apparently it's not very big.
Well, you could, well, not you, but I could see it from up on the Empire State. And yeah, do you want to show everyone what happened yesterday again?
Engaged.
Yeah, we did.
Nicky didn't even get down on one knee.
Yeah, I did. You he asked
didn't.
Me, I did.
I forced him after he asked me.
Okay, whatever.
So he took me to the 86th Hello. Floor.
Yeah.
And we looked all around. And then he told me to get out a box in his coat, and I thought it was earrings or something, and he opened it and it wasn't, and it was a ring, and he asked me to marry him, and I said
yeah, for about literally 6 or 7 times. The first response was, oh no, oh great. Gone well.
I didn't realize I said that.
And are you serious?
Oh yeah.
Okay, right, well let's go now.
I basically said yes.
Oh, I know.
That's why I have the bling. Right, we need to go.
Yeah, we do. Bev, whereabouts are we now?
There's horses everywhere.
Yeah, people jogging. And... we're definitely in Manhattan, aren't we? There's no denying that. Right, so we're just outside Central Park. We're about to go and take a look around Fifth Avenue. Yeah, gonna take a look around Fifth Avenue, guys. So, see you soon. Bev, what did you just ask me?
I just asked you if there was Abercrombie and Fitch in Colorado.
Yeah, but there's gonna be another time for shopping, by the way.
Okay.
Because we're coming back here on the way back for a day to do some shopping.
Oh, no.
And we have
way.
A suitcase so you can shop and take it all home.
Seriously?
Yep, I'm being serious.
But didn't you say it would be better to take a box home?
It would be, but I'd actually already booked a suitcase so you can come back and we can do all our shopping.
Good.
So, Bev, where are we at the moment?
We are Victoria Central Park.
You're getting too close. Yeah. We're just on the sort of main boulevard, as it were. It's absolutely gorgeous. And then at the moment, you can't really see the city behind there, but when we get a little bit higher, you probably will be. So, yeah, having fun?
Really cool.
Good.
So, if ever there was a way to have lunch,
it's not lunch, it's like breakfast. And lunch.
Fine. But anyway. Brunch in Central Park, just by the boats. Yeah.
Pretzels are strange.
Are they?
Mm.
Why?
I think because it's cold.
Mm. And it's cheese. It's American cheese.
Breakfast.
So to all you Americans, get your cheese
get
right.
Get some English cheese.
Yeah, get some cheddar in you. There's a squirrel. Just there. Literally. Bev is here. The squirrel.
Look how tame he is.
Bev, are you sure you know what to do with animals? So, Bev, what are you up to?
We are going on a Liberty boat cruise.
Sorry?
We are going on a Liberty boat cruise.
Okay. And what's that? Food.
We're going to go and see the Statue of Liberty.
Yes, we are. On a boat. Oh, yeah. So, there we are.
We're on a boat.
On a boat.
You know where
we are.
Yeah.
We're on a boat. So, Bev, where are we? Oh, yeah, there she is. Okay. Yeah, that's the Statue of Liberty. Any good?
It's bigger than I thought it would be.
Honestly? Yeah, I thought it would be a little bit small, everyone kept telling me.
Yeah.
You won't even be able to see, but there are tiny little orange blobs moving around. They're people. It really is huge. You don't really get a glimpse of that with this picture, but it's massive.
Our day in New York is almost over. Just over there, Empire State, last time you get a look at it. Also just here is Madison Square Gardens, which is the famous place where people do gigs and boxing and all that jazz. Yeah, but all in all, it's been a very successful trip. We, legit. Yes, thanks, Ben. And yeah, we're just going to go on the plane. Next stop is Colorado to see, what's his name again, that guy?
Sarah?
Cliff Meister. Guitar.
Snake,
no. Seth, that was it. Seth, right. See you in a second.
Seth, besides the fact you look rather tired, where
Thank
are
you.
We?
We're in TGI's in... Are we in Grand Central Station?
No, we're in Penn Station. Which is just underneath Madison Square Gardens. We're just about to have a New York burger in New York. And then
our first actual meal since we've been here. So we were starving.
Is that true?
Mm. We've only had
oh my goodness, that's true.
Since we've been here. So we need food.
Anne and Keith, I'm very sorry. Unintentional. I'll feed her better in Colorado.
Bev, excuse me. Hello, Bev.
Oh, I was praising.
So, we just got served our first meal in America. Bev, is it a little larger than you thought?
Yes.
There it is. Oh my goodness, it's massive. It's bigger than your stomach, and there's mine too. Bev, you've got the same one. So, yeah. Tuck in.
We roll into Colorado.
So, Bev. Describe the amusing thing that's going on at the moment.
So, to the right of me, there is man.
Also, you're permitted one carry-on and one personal item per person. Anything additional will be tagged as well. One carry-on and one personal item per person.
How'd you get that through security?
He knows. Americans.